Standing at the railings around the highest of his three terraces, Jaymi spots a dark speck far away, low in the warm haze of afternoon, half obscured among the tiny writhing shreds of heat that crawl across the panorama of low-slung buildings, freeway ramps, and grimy palm trees. He shields his eyes and squints at the speck. Swelling slowly, it reveals itself to be something like a giant arachnid, with thick legs outstretched. It continues to swell, but without shifting much to left or right. It must therefore be approaching directly. It's another drone. He would guess it has reached somewhere around Santa Monica Boulevard, more or less. He peers at it in gathering unease. By this point, it must be pretty much above sunset, and still it swells. He can count 8 little whirling propellers, one on each spider leg. He grips the railings. Now it's over Hollywood Boulevard, no more than 400 meters ahead. On an instinct, he crouches down on the terrace, watching the drone through the railings, while 2 of its spider legs curl down and lift something out from beneath its belly, some dark, stick-like object. 50 meters away from him, the drone swings this object around, and Jaymi cries out in growing surmise and alarm. He drops further, onto his hands and knees, so that more of him is protected behind the low parapet on which the railings are mounted. A gunshot cracks out. The bullet hits a sunbed behind him and ricochets towards his bedroom windows, where it strikes something with a sharp crack. Another gunshot, which zings off one of the railings just above him. He flinches down lower still, lying flat upon the terrace, so as to be hidden altogether by the parapet. A third shot, which he can hear bouncing off the wide circular roof of his top-floor bedroom suite.